It would take around 10 petabytes of storage to hold every single feature-length movie ever made in 4K resolution, and it would take over 100 years to watch them all. So scientists had to bring in someone like Zubat to help with the computation. Humans and machines. What a love story. I hope it stays like this. Recently, human scientists working with machine intelligence detected 40,000 ring galaxies. Isn't that crazy? Scientists explained how this joint cyborg approach measured the shapes of millions of galaxies out there in the darkness. Dr. Mike Walmsley from the University of Manchester used a decade of galaxy zoo measurements, totaling more than 96 million clicks, to create a new AI algorithm named Zubat. The machine is capable of identifying key markers that indicate a chaotic event throughout a galaxy's lifetime. The new discovery of 40,000 ring-shaped galaxies is about 6 times more than previously known. Normally, human volunteers look through the Galaxy Zoo website and identify these markers, but due to the vastness of the universe and the overwhelming amount of data, it could take human volunteers several lifetimes to sort through. Everybody heard about megabytes, gigabytes, and terabytes, but data at that scale is ancient news in astronomy. These days, researchers are interested in petabytes. A petabyte is about 1,000 terabytes, a million gigabytes, or a billion megabytes. It would take around 10 petabytes of storage to hold every single feature-length movie ever made in 4K resolution, and it would take over 100 years to watch them all. So scientists had to bring in someone like Zubat to help with the computation. An interesting fact is that not only can the machine identify these markers, but it's also able to accurately predict what the human volunteers would say when the AI makes a mistake. The newfound galaxies are ancient. It takes billions of years for them to form into a ring shape. And even more intriguing is the fact that their shape can be easily destroyed if they find themselves in a collision with another galaxy. This will help scientists learn more about the evolution of these ancient cosmic objects and how galaxies in general age. Programmers designed Zubat to be retrained again and again for new science goals. The machine can learn to answer new shape questions easily because it has already learned to answer more than 50 different questions. With the arrival of more powerful computers and sky surveys that generate unimaginable quantities of data, artificial intelligence is the way to go. I don't know if I should say sadly or happily, but the job of a typical astronomer is becoming to write the AI, and it's already happening, especially for the big survey telescopes that take more data in one night than humans can sort through without machine learning. And it's not just astronomy, it's a lot of other fields, if not all of them. Doctors, for example, will also need to be data scientists or programmers soon. Nowadays, AI and machine learning are being used broadly in the field of astronomy. Dr. Walmsley believes such machines will help humans push the science of astronomy forward. Just recently, for example, researchers from Australia's Curtin University announced they pinpointed the exact location on Mars where the Black Beauty meteorite was born. And then, researchers from the University of California, Santa Cruz are also currently training a machine learning AI called Morpheus on the web's first deep field image revealed recently. The future is exciting. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and click the notification bell so you do not miss any upcoming videos.